Hello and welcome everybody to our season one stream here. Been a while since we've been streaming. Up against a new school tonight, the KV Cougars are up against the Scottsburgs. Brand new team this season in esports. We competed last season. Off to a clean start here, 30 seconds in. KV putting the pressure on Scottsburg, goes for a goal there. XAV will block it. Ball goes back towards the center of the court. Ace Juju, our new sub player here, going for some aerials in the sky. XAV there to catch it. Moose hitting away from Dog there. Ooh, nice demo from Juju on Dog. Can he block it here? Moose going in for the pinch. Going around, nice defense from Scottsburg with 3 minutes and 45 seconds left. Oh, and miss on Moose's end. Might have been towards on goal. Trey trying to get away. Colt Crazy knocking him away. Ace there. Nice save from XAV on Scottsburg's side. Ace going up the wall, trying to hit the ball center for his team. Nobody there on KV there to line it up, though. Ball goes up high. XAV going for the aerial. Will miss, but so will Moose. Colt trying to sit back, trying to be defensive. He's going for it. Trey there to try and block him away, but two of Scottsburg's own will block it. He's hitting it away. Trey there with the nice defense. The ball would have went in if he wouldn't have been there. As Scottsburg tries to hit it away. No one in Scottsburg's goal right now. Moose going for it. Can't seem to get it. Ball goes up in the air towards the Cougar side. Colt Crazy 74-0 score on the side of Scottsburg, bringing the point total up to 1-0. I think we don't have any game audio right now, so let me look at that and see why we're not getting any game audio as we go into the second kickoff here of the game, game one. Alright, now we got some game audio in here. Hop back in the game. Trayshawn going for it. Colt Crazy will hit it away. It boosts up in the air to hit the ball center back towards Scottsburg. H. Juju with the center goal, but I don't think it's going to get blocked out. Trey up in the air. Ace on the side to catch it and shoot it back towards Scottsburg's side. Missing the ball there. Colt Crazy sitting in goal to defend it. Trayshawn will go for a goal, but Colt Crazy using goal to block it. Moose hitting the back center. Ace tipping it off the side to left hand side. Moose getting it over the top of Scottsburg there. Moose gets the ball center. Is anybody there to get it? Moose hitting the back. No one in the goal right now. This might be a good chance to get it. Colt Crazy gets back there in time. Demo, ball center, no one came there to get it. Trey gets the demo. Just hitting over the top. Dog Ninja there to block it away for Scottsburg. Scottsburg doing a nice job on their defense here. KV putting the pressure on them, not letting the ball go back towards their goal. Sean trying to juggle it around. Ball goes center on towards KV's goal. I don't know if he's going to be there in time. He won't. Dog Ninja will score. Scottsburg up this game 1-2-0. As KV tries to push back with 1 minute left. Ball is popped up in the air. Ace goes for it. A little too high, almost in. Trayshawn there to push it. Trayshawn will get a score. 2-1. KV's not out of it yet. Ace and Trayshawn using the team synergy there. Banked off the top. Trayshawn just gets it in. Still in this. Moose getting a nice kick off there over the top of Scottsburg. Grabs the boost. Trayshawn went around the corner trying to get XAV out of there. Dog Ninja hits it off to the side. Ace is there. goes for another goal, too high. But Moose is there, and he'll tie it up. 38 seconds left on the clock in game one. And we may see an overtime this first game. Trayshawn, he was there to catch it. Misses it over. Scottsburg playing real aggressive here. They need to get back to their goal, or KB might just try and score here. Hits it off the top. Is anybody there to hit it? Moose is, and they'll go 3-2. 26 seconds left. Seconds and they'll take game one away from Scottsbury in this best of five set. Just trying to keep it over. 10 seconds left. Just need to keep it in their territory. Let the ball touch the ground. KB's gonna try and go here. Ball going towards the back. KB. 6 seconds left. All Moose has to do is block it. He'll get it. It's up in the air. They're gonna let it touch the ground, and KB will take game one of a best of five set.
Mic off. Mic on.
All right, so we're doing a quick player change here. Chocolate Moose will be subbing out for Forensic. We're going to do that change real quick. Let me inform the other coach. One second as we do that. This will be a perfect opportunity here to take a look at our sponsors here. So thank you so much to our spring sponsors. Returning from last season are Jasper County RMC, Tyson's Family Market, Town & Country Faving, Rich's Quick Lube, Remax Executives, and Save A Lot. And new this season is Nitco, ISP in our area. Thank you so much for your guys' sponsorships and donations. It really helps make doing this possible. We'll be right back with Match 2.
Mic off. Mic on.
Right, and as we load in here to our second game, Forensic coming in for Moose. In the background here, we got our League of Legends match starting in the background against Western High School. We may stream a little bit of that if we have time after this. Game 2 of 5, 5 minutes fresh on the clock. Kickoff goes, H. Juju pushing it towards the Scottsburg side. Comes up the top. Goes over, putting the pressure on, too far, Forensic can't get there in time to get it, still on Scottsburg's side. He's falling back, making sure he doesn't have to have any pressure coming off his goal. Trey pushing in, goes for it, again, ball's too fast, Forensic not there in time. Safety going over the top, trying to push it back towards KB's side. Dog and Ace just go off each other, Trey there for the defense. Trey pushing it off, XAV up the wall, over towards KB's goal. Colt trying to go for it, too high, does not hit the ball. Ace and Forensic going. Ace pushing it up the wall. Gets stolen away by XAV though. Forensic there to block it. Trey pushing it off the right or left hand side. XAV there to block. Trey goes a little past it, but he's blocking XAV out. Dog Ninja and XAV going for it. Ace over the top steals it away from two of them. Trey up in the air, blocks it. But Colt there to push it back over the side, almost center. Forensic there to catch it. Almost a minute 30 in and no goals. Both teams kind of just feeling each other out, seeing what people are going to do. Colt pushing it over top. Forensic goes for the aerial, hits it. Juggling it past him. XAV falls back to his goal. Tries to defend, goes up the wall, Dog Ninja staying in the goal this time, goes for the right pocket, but a little bit too far in the goalpost there. Forensic pushing it center, hits it into XAV's car, which pushes it towards KB's goal. XAV goes for the shot, too far to the left. Trishon taking it off, gets stolen away by XAV, pops up in the air, goes center field. He's there with the shot on goal, blocked away by Cole Crazy. center to line up Trayshawn here. XAV with the aerial to block it away. East with a shot, but two of Scottsburg there to block it. As Cole pushed it down towards KB's goal, Forensic shoving him a little bit there, making it so he can't push it off. Ball is kind of back and forth here. As we're 2 minutes, 30 seconds in, shot on goal by Ace, juggles it in, and Scottsburg not there to get in time. 1-0 in favor of KB. Kickoff two of game here, game two here, and then a best of five set tonight. Ball goes straight to Forensic on the right hand side. Juggles it over to the left, a little too far. Gets rid of control of it. Tries to juggle it, gets it center. Same knee there to do it. KB rushing back to their goal. Ace with a nice back pedal there to get it away. Goes back center, KB's goal. Popped up in the air. Shot on KB's goal too high. But bumps it back over. Forensic there with the block. Trayshawn holding off two of them by himself. Forensic, Ace goes back to the goal here to block. Trayshawn and Ace both going for the block there. We'll stop it. A minute and 45 seconds left with KB leading 1-0 in this game two. Shoots the center. Is anybody there to get it? He's with a nice demo. Goes up the wall, over the top. Too high. Trayshawn's there to hit it, though. Bounces it off. Runs it there to steal it away. Pops it up the wall. Dog Ninja from Scottsburg goes up for it. Rensick bounces off the top. Goes up. Dog Ninja misses. XAV's there to handle it, though. Forensic shoots it, bounces off Scottsburg's car and into the goal. Forensic went for the shot, they went to block, but it actually didn't hit the car, it hit the corner of the goal, they just missed. Right, 2-0, a minute and 4 seconds left on the clock in this best of five set tonight against Scottsburg. Trayshawn misses there. Ace back in the goal to block it. Pops up. Gets the hit. Doesn't get much stretch around, but Forensic's there to shoot it away. Forensic going up the wall. Goes for the aerial. Spikes it down towards the goal, and Cole Crazy will hit it away. Would have been a nice trick shot. Cole hits it up in the air. Down. Ace and Forensic both go for it. Tips up in the air. Trayshawn going for the aerial. Hits it up over Dog Ninja and XAV. 30 seconds left, and a 2-0 advantage for KB. Bounces off Trayshawn. Forensic gets demo. Trayshawn going for it. Ace too far to the right to do anything about it, but all they have to do is keep it on their side of the field. 10 seconds left. Ace pushing it over to the right. 10 seconds left on the clock. Trying to pin it in the way. Ace says nope and pushes the way. Ball still in the air. Trayshawn will tap it down, and that'll be game two out of five tonight.
Mic off. Mic on.
All right. We'll ready up here and go into game three. If KB wins this game, we'll take the set 3-0. If Scottsburg wins, we'll go into a game four. League of Legends game has not started yet. Looking like we might be able to stream some of that tonight, too. Going for game three kickoff here. Ball goes in favor of Scottsburg. Forensic not there to catch it on the right hand side. Bounces off into Ace. Oh, Forensic and Ace miss it and drop it to Cole Crazy. Bounces off the wall. Ace too far away to do anything about it. Hits it. And Colt will get it in. Off goes. Shoots far off to the right. A lot of power. Right back center. As an ace Ace Gone, both going for it. Forensic hits their first bounce on the ball. Going for it. Ace set back in his goal, making sure Scottsburg is not going to do anything. Across, and Trayshawn and Forensic using the teamwork there to push it in the left-hand side of the goal. Early this time, looks like the first two games, both teams were kind of feeling each other out. All goes towards. Forensic will miss the back hit there on the aerial. Straight towards, but Trayshawn hits it away. Falls back center on KB's goal. All through. Forensic going deep, trying to bump him. Trayshawn misses, talking to Joe. Well, hitting up in the air there. He's there to pick it up. Ghost work gets popped up in the air. Trayshawn dribbling around. Gets it past two of them. He's going. Shot in the air. XTV there, knocking away. He's going up. Ball goes center. Trayshawn gets it off the left hand side. Ball goes back center. Forensic knocks it. Knocks it away from him. Hits it center. XAB with the aerial there to hit it away to the right hand side. Forensic missing. Ace with there. No one from Scottsburg's there, but it's too high. Forensic gets it back center. Trayshawn off to the left hand side. Pops up in the air, goes for the aerial. Misses. Ace with a shot, but Colt Crazy is there to pinch it. Trayshawn misses. Ace running back to his goal, trying to defend. Dog Ninja is trying to get it past. Forensic there to block. Trayshawn knocks it away. Popped up in the air by XCV back towards KB's goal. XCV tries to get the corner hit on it there, but can't get it. The aerial that he's going. Trayshawn and Forensic trying to pop it off. Almost goes in, but Forensic hits it. Center line, back towards Scottsburg. Dog Ninja there. Trayshawn and Forensic kind of fighting for the ball there. He's next to me going at it. Trayshawn there, kind of back center towards Scottsburg's goal. Popped up in the air by Scottsburg. He's hitting it off, trying to center it up for his team. Goes back towards KB's side. Ace there to catch it. Dog Ninja's there too. Trayshawn hitting it. There from XCV, but Crazy's there to pick it up. Forensic back in goal. Forensic passing out. Dog Ninja there to catch. Slows the ball down. Ace there with a hit. Center on goal, but Colt Crazy and XCV are there to stop it. Minute 15 left. High game on this third game tonight. Matches are best of five. KB's currently leading 2-0 in the set as Scottsburg tries to come back in the set here. 1 minute remaining. Might see an overtime this time around. Trayshawn goes for the shot. Ace was going to go for it too, but he got demoed by Dog Ninja. Crazy going for a shot here. Pops up in the air, goes for the aerial, pops up in the air towards KB's goal. Trayshawn will hit it off the top. Dog Ninja and Colt Crazy aren't there in time. Colt Crazy hits it off to the right, though. KB looking to close his set out in the last 30 seconds as they go for a goal. Ace will get a demo off on XAV, but can they get it in? Trayshawn going for it. Misses. 13 seconds. Will we see an overtime in this game 3? 10 seconds left. Both teams want to try and get this win. popping it up in the air. Is there anybody there to go for it? Ace and Trayshawn are popping it away. Ball hits the ground. Forensic blocks. And the ball touched the ground, and we'll go into overtime game three. If KV manages to score here, they'll close this set out. He's not going to set it for his team. Forensic and Trayshawn there. No one in the goal right now. Forensic rushing back. Gets it away. Dribbling down court. Bounce it off. A lot of Scottsburg's players are missing here. Forensic center get back up. XAB there to hit a nice shot towards KB's goal. Is anybody there to stop it? Ace is. XAB hits it towards the AB goal. Bounces off the top. Scottsburg has it centered. It goes towards KB's goal. Forensic stops it just barely, but Cole Crazy is there to push it in. Scottsburg's still in this. 2-1 in a best of five. And KB wanted to close out 3-0, but just couldn't do it. Scottsburg will fight back as we go into game four. Take a short break here. Just want to thank our sponsors again, RMC, Tyson's Family Market, Town and Country Paving, Rich's Quick Lube, Save a Lot Food Stores, NetNit Co., and Remax Executives. Thank you guys so much for your contributions this season. I'm going to go ahead and ready up here and get back into the game. Game four of a best of five. As our players ready up here as we load in.
Mic off. Mic on.
Kickoff goes the way of the center here. Trayshawn going up, switching into the auto cam. Trayshawn's there. Crazy there too, though. Ace Juju with the score right off the bat, 12 seconds in. Trying to assert their dominance here as they don't want to go into a game five. They know they can close it out. He's hitting it away from Scottsburg. He's there to catch it. It's an offense in back towards goal. Forensic and Trayshawn rush back. Forensic hits it away, blocks it off. He goes up. Ace gets a demo on Colt Crazy. It's meant to KB's chance to push it back towards the end of his goal. As they push it off to the right pocket. Trayshawn's there. Colt Crazy. Trayshawn tries to hit it again. Ace is there. It rolls and Ace hits it again. 2-0. 50 seconds in. KB really trying to put the pressure on Scottsburg here. This game four. Stalls out on the kickoff. Trayshawn hits it away, pops it up center. Goes over, hits it on the right-hand side of Scottsburg's field. Goes up the wall, hits it, gets bumped. Does it hit it? Trayshawn and Ace coming up, pops it up off the top. XAB misses. Trayshawn goes for it here. He's trying to steal it away over the top of XAB, but just hit it at the wrong angle. As it goes for a shot, XAB there to block it off the top, though. Sean hitting it back. Enough. He's there to steal it away from Scottsburg. XAB misses. Cole Crazy on the backside of it. Forensic can't get there in time, though. Goes back towards KB's side. Trayshawn steals it away from Colt Crazy. XAB hops over the top of it. Dog Ninja there to shoot it. Forensic there in time to save it. Ace hitting it over the top of two of Scottsburg's. Dog Ninja rushes back. He's popping it up. Trayshawn going for the hit. Hits it down. pushes it over. Dog Ninja there to hit it. Trayshawn trying to get something going here, but Cole Crazy with a nice save. Although center gets knocked away. Back towards KB's side. KB's rushing back. Trayshawn with a side swipe. Trayshawn misses that on the off the wall. H trying to hit it. Bumps it all away. Forensic and Gold just in case. 2 minutes and 17 seconds left on the clock in this game four. The match score is 2-1 right now in favor of KB. Ball goes towards KB's goal, but hits off the right goal post and doesn't go in. Ace pushes it off towards their side. Cole Crazy there to get it. Beach trying to get over Cole Crazy. Some nice aerial management there to get it away. AB shoots. I don't know if it is there. Ace is there in time with the aerial to get it. Save on the goal. Trayshawn backing up. He's hitting it off. Bounces it over. The ball is center right now. Trayshawn pops it up. Crazy gets it away. Trying to jump pass it. KB rushes back towards their goal. Trayshawn pops it back up in the air towards center. Score here. I mean, they want to score, but they don't really have to. They just have to keep this lead. Oh, Dog Ninja with a shot, but Ace is there. Still in the goal. Didn't leave. Shot on KB's goal. Here it is. Forensic. A nice save. Crazy with another one. Oh, and it goes off the top. And Cole Crazy will score with a minute left on the clock. 2-1. Still in favor of KB. Scottsburg tries to tie it up or even go past, maybe go into overtime to keep the game alive. The cup over the top, bounces it back. Trayshawn there with a shot, but XAV hits it. Dog Ninja misses there. Ace hits it right into XAV, which will bounce it up off the top center. Trayshawn pops it backwards. Dog Ninja hits it off. Ace there with a block. Trayshawn sitting back goal just in case Scottsburg tries to get some pressure here. 30 seconds left. KB just has to keep the ball alive or score to keep the dream alive. Scottsburg trying to get it towards KB's goal. They're trying to line it up. Forensic knocking it away. 15 seconds left. It's still anybody's game. Ace with a nice demo on Cole Crazy. And as the clock ticks down for 10 seconds, ball goes back towards KB's side. Ace knocking it away. Forensic with a demo. It's looking like the KB Cougars might close this set out. Ball hits the ground, and the KB Cougars win their first week game against Scottsburg. With a 3-1 record under their belt for the first season, KB will take it away from Scottsburg. GG's to Scottsburg. First time we're seeing them this season in our division. They're brand new. We're happy to see him here. Looks like everybody's leaving the match right now. Going to go ahead and take a minute to thank our sponsors again. REMC, Tyson's Family Market, Town & Country Paving, Rich's Quick Lube, Save-A-Lot Food Stores, NetNick Co., and Remax Executives. We're going to take a quick break here as our first League of Legends match wraps up. We'll hop into that one once we get into Game 2. Stay tuned.
Mic off.